After you finish your notes and doodles, tap the sync button and leave them syncing in the background.